nobody's ever really used the word palliative care for me. I believe that that's what this is, though. It's a palliative measure, right, to keep me comfortable, and I might not be in active treatment, but I mean, I'm still being monitored every 3 months. It's still, you know, I still panic every time there's a new sensation or a new symptom, and I think that all care at this point is technically palliative, right? But I do think that people are scared to use it, and I get that there's a stigma around the word palliative because people assume that it's something you do right before you die. And my experience with that word was that as well. My father went into palliative care and didn't come out. It took about 2 months and he passed. And to hear that word applied to yourself, I think must be really scary, especially if you've had losses. But when you're sick with cancer and you're younger, those times are often a bit longer than somebody who's older in age or further advanced, right? So yeah, it's a scary word for some, but I feel like through yak and stuff, I've learned to be comfortable in that. I know that palliative isn't really about dying, it's about comfort. It's not about like, we're just gonna keep you here and make sure you're as comfortable as possible till you die. It's like, let's make you comfortable so you can live your life until it gets to the point where maybe you might need hospice. I think people confuse palliative and hospice quite a bit, and they're very separate things, you know?